save, and now we got Probert, who and Brown. We knew we were eventually going to get at this, as it's the final meeting and the final 15 seconds of the year between these two clubs, unless they meet for the Stanley Cup final. And so Brown and Probert are giving their final calling cards. Probert, who went off in the second period and a mile set to with Scott Bellenby for five. Not much has happened here as they're taking a nameless punch here. Now Brown's got Probert's helmet off. He's got the shirt over his head, partially disrobed, but Probert's very strong and won't release either of Brown's arms. So they're doing the waltz me around again, Willie, along the near side. And because of their size and strength and potential danger, neither Wayne Bonney, the helmeted linesman, or the veteran Jerry Gauthier, looking at you now on the far side of the combatants, are able to get in until just about now. They will not go to the penalty boxes.